Jai Guru, I bow to God and the Masters. I bow to you all and the living presence of God. I pray for you, I pray for the entire creation, for health, happiness, peace and prosperity. My love for you all. Human being is a social animal. How? Human being is a talking animal. We love to be together. Friends, family, society, and so on. What are you doing? We love to talk, but what is the content of our talk? Just think, 40 years ago, 30 years ago, 20 years ago, 10 years ago, now? Just think, 40 years ago, work TV, 30 years ago, work TV, mobile telephone, 20 years ago, social media, 10 years ago, till today, day and night. Day and night, social media, mobile phone, television, and so on. What is the result? Mind is busy, mind is crazy, mind is restless, mind is agitated, mind is chaotic. I have no internet, no telephone, no newspaper, no so-called communication. Nothing is becoming so important. I'm traveling from continent to continent, missing flights, still managing even in silence. I realize we can live joyfully with less talk and more prayer. When we reduce use of TV, social media, etc., we have more time to pray and meditate. I see people, how they are intoxicated with all such stories. Time is short. Time flies fast. We should be good in time management. intelligent people are good in using time, talent and mind. We should be less worried and more relaxed. This morning went for COVID test. I can't had no results yet. One place, COVID test in one night. No? One place? COVID test in one?
Nostrils.
Another two? Nostrils. Place from the throat. And another one, nose and throat. Today, spit. It's easy. It's an easy one. Good business. Free of charge. It's free of charge, it hasn't got energy. But done. It was free of charge, but it costs time.
Costs taxes.
God smiles at our stupidity. Bow, prayers, love for all.